on with the champion Brookfield East Spartans of Arrowhead Invitational. Coach Buhager, you want to talk about it? The season's been going well, but I would say this is maybe your best meet of the season so far.
Yeah, so far so good. I mean, last week we came in to see Stevens Point up in Nina and progression and work week to week, and it's like you can't go for it every week, but this was one of them we had to go for. So we went back to back, and guys ran well, and they believe in what we're doing. It's important, everybody's buying in and working hard, and I guess we'd call it work hard, play hard. That's the motto at Brookfield East.
All right, well, they showed it today, that's for sure. Yeah. Let's go around and just either say something about today, introduce yourselves, say something about today's race, or maybe how the season's going, so go ahead.
Yeah, I'm Bennett Brightman, and this is really a breakout race, honestly, just showing everyone what we got.
That was big, a conference rival, huh?
Yeah.
I'm Evan Wheeler. We've been hitting some really hard workouts the past 2 weeks, and those are really kicking in now. Our times are dropping. So, yeah. We've been going over. It was a really great race. Great way to show how far we've come.
I'm Jack Roosh, and I think on all grades, all levels, we're proving ourselves, proving our hard work over the summer. I think we have more to come.
I'm Christian McLaren. I really think these workouts are increasing our speed in the races.
I'm Zach Moss. We've been working really tough recently, and it's not over yet. The season ain't over. We're going to keep coming back. We're going to keep fighting.
I'm Owen Pope, and yeah, I think all the hard work we've been putting in is finally paying off, and we're ready to show everyone what we got.
Okay, I'm going to zoom back out here. One more question I got for you. What's the celebration meal going to be? Is it tacos, pizza, burgers and fries? What do you say, guys?
Yeah, let's go.
All right. Great job. Good luck the rest of the season.
Thank you.
Okay, we have the Marquette Hilltoppers runner-up at today's Invitational. Coach, you want to talk about it a little bit?
Oh yeah, our kids did a great job today. What can I say? I kept telling myself, you know, we got better today. And we did. We had a lot of improvements across the board. The guys ran their hearts out. We were missing one of our top guys, but that's okay. We're gonna keep working hard each week. And again, the goal is really October, and that's what we're looking for. We want to stay healthy. We want to keep having fun and keep racing hard and do well in October.
Okay, and we've got the special guy right here, Thomas. I'm going to zoom in on you, champion of today's race.
Thomas,
I looked at it. You were fifth at the mile, second at the 2 mile, and then you pulled away, won it by 10 seconds or so.
Yeah, so I'd say the race went out very quickly. Like, I didn't realize, I saw the 800 meter mark, I saw 208, I was like, oh shit, this is going out way too fast. Oh shoot, this is going out way too fast. And I just let the top guys go out from there. I stuck in the back with a couple of Kiwaki and Brookfield East guys. And then at the 2 mile mark, we were going around here, I just let it fly from there. I had a stomach cramp in my 2 mile mark, but I just let it fly from there. I came around in the chute, and I saw Reardon as the number two in there, and then I came in first, and Reardon came in, I think, fourth. So yeah, the team did great today. Kudos to Brookfield East, and it wasn't, unfortunately, we didn't have we didn't have Charlie. We didn't have Charlie, but yeah, it was a great day for the team in general.
Well, it's nice not knowing which guy is which number. That's a sign of a good team.
Yeah, okay, real quick, how many had season best times today? All right. More to come. Great job today, guys.
Thank you, Coach.
Shout out, Coach Shanks.